You paint in the air by treating it like a rolling undulation of form and light. And because ears are so warm, you want to create a really warm, rich undertone. In this case, I'm going to use burnt sienna as that kind of dark, warm undertone. And then using our pinks and blues to really accentuate the light and shadow that's happening there. As always, there are more in-depth tutorials on my Patreon, and that's how.